Most of the videos that we capture on our day-to-day life are saved in MP4 format, and any corruption in them can result in some serious trouble for all the users. And now, your video is corrupted and you don't know what to do, and you can't even imagine of losing those videos. If that's the case, then this video is for you, because we have a few methods which will surely help you to repair your corrupted video. So, without any further delay, let's get into this video. But before moving forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any future videos. What is the reason for this issue? The video corruption can be due to the video file itself, its medium of storage, or even the device it is playing on. So, there can be many reasons for your video file not playing. Some of the reasons for video file corruption includes sudden shutdown of camera, a bad internet connection, error reading or writing data, sudden system shutdown, etc. Now, how to avoid MP4 video corruption? Make sure you back up the video file before making any changes. Update your operating system and always keep an antivirus software installed on your computer. And each time, ensure that your PC or laptop is running under optimal conditions and has a consistent electrical connection and continuous supply. How to repair corrupted video? Basically, there are a few methods in which you can try repairing your video file. And in this video, we have two methods for you. First is by using VLC media player. And the second method is by using a professional video repair tool. Alright, now let's begin with the methods. Method 1. Using VLC media player. VLC Media Player is a free open source program which is used mainly for playing multimedia files, but it also can fix minor video corruption issues. It provides an inbuilt index repair feature that instantly resolves the issue and repair movie file indexes. So make sure you have VLC installed on your computer, or else you can download it for free from their official website. Alright. First, right-click on your corrupted MP4 video and select Rename. Change the file format to .avi and press Enter. Now launch VLC Media Player. Click on Tools and select Preferences. Go to Input, Codecs, click on Damaged or Incomplete AVI File drop-down menu, and select Always Fix. Now you can save the settings. Next, try playing the video file with VLC. If the video is playing fine, then you have successfully repaired your video file. And if this method didn't work for you, then please try the following method. Method 2. Using a professional video repair tool. Now this professional video repair tool is nothing but 4DDIG file repair. 4DDIG file repair enables you to fix any damaged video file quickly and effectively, regardless of whether they were corrupted during shooting or while converting or editing. It can also repair corrupted videos from mainstream cameras and storage devices on the market, including Canon, Nikon, Sony, etc. 4DDIG file repair fixes a variety of video formats such as MP4, MOV, M4V, MKV, etc. You can also repair corrupted photos as well using this very same tool. Along with that, it is also really fast and 100% safe to use. Download 4DDIG file repair from the official website, or you can also find the download link from the video description. Okay, after installation, open 4DDIG file repair. Click on the Add button and select the video file that is corrupted. After that, click on Start Repair. Once that is done, click on the View Results and click on Export. Select the location where you want to export the repaired video and click on OK. Well, in this way, you can repair your corrupted video. Make sure you do subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care.